We don't really believe in one single individual that knows it all. We believe that it's the team effort.
My father went from his little village, Bonito, up in the mountain, to America to realize his dream to make shoes. And after a few years there, by word of mouth, his business really developed a lot.
My grandfather was a genius. He was a fanatic about anatomy. And he came back because he had dreams. He had dreams about making shoes that were really quite unique. And for him was creating that partnership with incredible artisans that could help him in making those dreams into reality.
La prima sorta di manovia è quella che fece Salvatore Ferragamo nel centro di Firenze con piccoli artigiani senza uso di grandi macchinari. In questa manovia abbiamo tanta tecnologia che si abbina all'artigianalità. Questo è il luogo in cui facciamo dalle scarpe Creation, riprese esattamente dalle scarpe originali di Salvatore Ferragamo, a tutta la sfilata, campionario, varie prove materiali, prototipazione. Questo è un gruppo di 15 persone e è importante avere persone di varie età perché così c'è un passaggio generazionale di esperienza.
We don't really believe in one single individual that knows it all. We believe that it's the team effort. It's that ability to have the best people around the table that can help in making a decision. And probably quite Italian in its approach, we have some heated discussions about things, but at the end, we leave most of the meetings in one direction, with one objective.
The president wanted to have a group of people working on sustainability, but with different points of view. So he created the Green Team, which is an interfunctional team of 13, 14 people from all different departments. But the goal is just one, even if the opinions are many.
Salvatore Ferragamo himself was the first who used natural materials like feathers or special skins, fish skins, and make the best exciting and beautiful shoe of it. My job is to cooperate with suppliers, with tanneries, chemical institutes, universities, startups, and I'm always looking for new materials, specifically for sustainable materials.
Massimo is in charge of all the retail and store planning part. He identified different stores where we wanted to renovate the environment.
And sustainability is a big challenge for us. But it's not a limit, it's an opportunity. And thinking about the future, we have to think about stores that are more flexible, thinking about the entire life of the store, from the selection really to the disposal.
Ferragamo is very, very, I would say, we have a big control about everything. We don't want to send out anything which is not perfect.
Questo è il nostro magazzino centrale di pellame, dove arrivano tutte le pelli che noi abbiamo controllato e selezionato presso le concerie con le quali noi lavoriamo. Salvatore Ferragamo ha sempre potuto contare su una rete molto estesa e molto affidabile di fornitori che lavorano con noi da tanti anni. L'artigianalità e il Made in Italy rappresentano due elementi caratterizzanti della nostra produzione.
The shoes are continuously in evolution, not only shoes, in handbags, in every single product that we develop. There is always innovation in trying to make the product better, lighter, more resistant. And so that element of technology is something that we always research a lot and always invest in. And so we are developing this new logistical center. It's actually 25,000 square meters. So in terms of football pitches, I consider it's about 4 football pitches. So just to give you an idea of the dimensions.
Il progetto è stato sviluppato sulla base di una volontà da parte del board, da parte della famiglia, in particolare da parte del nostro presidente, che ha l'obiettivo di migliorare e velocizzare il processo di distribuzione dei nostri prodotti nel mondo e pensando anche al business e-commerce. Ed è stato un bellissimo esempio di un gruppo di giovani talenti che insieme hanno lavorato in modo molto collaborativo.
We owe to Florence a lot, because if it wasn't for Florence, I don't know that we would have done what we have done. And we try to compensate giving something to Florence. The museum, which is on lower floor of our building, started thanks to my sister Fiamma. Fiamma thought that that was an important treasure and also an important testimony to never forget what are the foundation of our company.
Il museo doveva diventare un punto di riferimento culturale e allora abbiamo deciso di non fare una collezione permanente, ma ogni volta di rinnovare la storia Ferragamo con una mostra diversa. Quindi diventa anche un punto di riferimento proprio per la storia dell'artigianato e della cultura di Firenze e della Toscana.
We are a global company, so Ferragamo has about 4,000 employees, of which about 700 are in Florence. I really don't think about leadership, I think about teamwork. It's very much about making sure that we are making decisions together. You know, we're in a situation where we're really trying to see how can we grab those opportunities and make them into a reality.